Hey.
Hey.
How's it going, Dave?
Okay.
Figured I'd come and get some of this on tape, too, since we got just about it.
Dedicated unveil.
What else have you gotten on tape?
Some of the bands from last night.
Did you get the Tom and Sideshow on tape?
You're in Tom and Sideshow,
yeah.
Right? Yeah, I did.
You did? Can I come in, please?
Look how excited she is.
Dude, we got asked by a producer, this guy named Alan Greenberg, to use our music in his next movie.
You're kidding.
I'm not kidding. And
you guys were great.
He wants a tape of us, and I need to get this from him.
Okay, hang on.
I think that performance hurt that up.
Yeah, that's
qualified. Yeah.
Community mural project.
That got you.
Wow, this is great. We were just talking about how we need to take that. Did you play right after us?
I played right before Trout 66 for just a few songs.
All right, Sam.
I was the cellophane man.
Yeah. So that was right after us.
Downtown Lawrence. Not much of a fan of iron fences, but this one's gotta be the best I've ever seen. Look at that thing. There's Ken's Belosky, the young skate Paul skater. Studio of Lisa Belosky.
Long and narrow.
It's the long and short of it.
Eight,
and all that stuff.
Feet, 5, 20, 8 by 20.
Bags of hair.
Get the thing up there so that no positive habits in a burning universe.
It's in progress.